Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll teach you how to play music offline on Spotify. So, let's begin. But before we begin, in order to play music on Spotify, you basically have to download them and store them in your phone. But in order to download the music, you must have a premium account, meaning that you pay the monthly bills, okay? And if you don't think you can afford the monthly accounts, there are student discounts. So if you're a student, that's one option that you can have. But you basically have to have a premium account in order to play music. All right, play music offline. So let's begin. First, open up Spotify. All right. The different ways that you can play music offline is by downloading either a playlist or an album, a whole album, all right? But let's say you just want to download one specific song. What I like to do is just put it in a particular playlist so I'll be able to download the entire playlist. Do you understand what I mean? So you can only download an entire playlist or album. You cannot download one specific song. To show you an example, it's like a... So you see here, I have this playlist here, okay? So what I just do is, when I went to the playlist, I just put all the songs that I want to download in one particular playlist. Say like this playlist here calls Hits. I'll tap on that. So first you add a song into a playlist. So let me walk you through that right now. Let's add another Michael Jackson song. Billie Jean. So go on to. Is that how you spell it? Yes. Alright. So say you find the song and then look here to the right over these little dots. Tap on those. And then add this song to a playlist. Now find the playlist that you have added, or if you haven't added a playlist, yeah, just create a new playlist. But I have a playlist already. If you want to add a new playlist, you just have to click here where it says new playlist. But since I have a playlist, I'll just put it in this playlist that I've created already. Alright, I add it in there. Now, when I go back to my playlist, I'll go back over here. This is the if you tap here, it takes you to the library. And then tap on playlist. And then go to this playlist that I've been creating. Now, if I want to play this whole playlist offline, what I have to do is just download this whole playlist. And to do that is, you see where it says download? Across from that, there's this. Press on that. What that does is download your music. One thing that you gotta watch out for is, if the default setting on Spotify is that it only downloads over Wi-Fi. If you wanna learn how to download music when you don't have Wi-Fi, just using your data, please let me know in the comment section below. But anyway, after you have like a download your music into if you have downloaded it, now you can play it offline without any Wi-Fi or data. And another example that I was gonna show you, and these are albums. So if you save an album, so these are all the albums that I have saved. Say for this album, if I go into the album, the download option is here again. So once I download this album, there will be like a little blue mark, green marker on that. That will tell me I can play this offline, okay? And also, you can just, if you just save all, let's go back. If you save all the songs, and you can download this entire song library. There's a lot of songs here. Anyway, those are the ways that you can download music and play them offline. You basically have to have an premium account, and then download the music so you'll be able to play it when you're offline. That's how you can play music offline on Spotify. I hope this helped. But if you have any other questions, things that did not make sense, please let me know in the comment section below and I'll get back to you. Thank you for watching and please subscribe if you found this video helpful. I make many more other videos covering many different subjects. Thank you for watching.